Welcome to Reflecting God Today. This morning, we're going to take some time to just spend it with God before we start our day. And our verse this morning is found in 1 Corinthians 3, verse 21 to 23. The Bible says, "For all things are yours, and you are Christ, and Christ is God." See, not only has the Son of God been given as a sacrifice for the guilty and as a redeemer for the lost, but through Him, all things are ours. Those who have faith in Christ, those who are obedient to His instruction, will know by experience the boundlessness of the power that gives us constant witness that we are Christ's and that Christ is ours. See, the Savior has given us the charter, beloved, the charter of our inheritance, and we stand on vantage ground. Because number one, we chose Christ as our portion. Those who are obedient to His word can receive this evidence, the assurance of the truth as it is in Jesus. If we will accustom our minds to dwell upon the facts of faith that have been given us, we may endure the seeing of Him who is invisible. Those who walk with Jesus may rejoice with unspeakable joy and full of glory. See, an abiding faith, a constant obedience is essential to a continuance of His love. We are to live by every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God. Then the truth as it is in Jesus, the truth that is exemplified in His character, will be expressed in our lives, in our spirit, our words, and our temper. Truth will be the law of the mind. Christ will be formed within in the hope of our glory. There is a close union between the transformed life and God, the transformed soul and God. It's impossible to find words to describe this union. It's as if there's a treasure more infinitely true to the believer than gold and silver. The moment that you meet Jesus for the first time, the moment that you have this relationship for the first time, it's so freeing, and you'll realize it is actually the most beautiful treasure you've ever had in your life. So take this treasure for yourself, and then you will realize how you can reflect God today.